So first thing we're gonna do is to cook the green beans. Let's put a little olive oil inside. Bring these in. We're gonna cut up the garlic. Let's also cut up some ginger. And let's also cut up an onion. Now let's cut up the chicken breast. Okay, now we're gonna take the string beans out. Put in a little bit more olive oil. And the onions. The ginger. While this is cooking, we're gonna make up the sauce. It's about 3 tablespoons of soy sauce. About a tablespoon of cornstarch. And about a tablespoon of brown sugar. Mix it up. Try to get rid of the clumps from cornstarch. Make it well in the middle. Add in the chicken breast. Add in the garlic. Now we're gonna add in the sauce. Let's add a little bit of red wine vinegar. Add the string beans back in. Okay, now we're gonna take it out. A dash of sesame oil.